Neil Maupay will dominate the headlines for many reasons on Saturday, scoring a last-gasp winner in Brighton's 2-1 win over Arsenal after his role in Bernd Leno's horror injury. The French forward popped up in the last minute of the game, much to the fury of the Gunners players, completing a remarkable turnaround after Louis Dunk had cancelled out Nicolas Pepe's wonderstruck. Dunk equalised for Brighton. Pepe proved his worth in the 68th minute with a wonderful curling effort as the Gunners looked to overcome a nasty-looking injury to goalkeeper Leno in the first half, which came after a controversial collision with match winner Maupay. However, Brighton captain Dunk bundled the ball into the Arsenal net just 7 minutes later to level things up.